all our siyam and qiyam. Doctor Sahib, if you want to say too about some medicine which are recommended.
The medical problems that can happen.
So also in shade of haram, can you use soap which is, you know, perfume free or toothpaste instead of haram?
That's
avoid it, avoid it, avoid it.
Perfume fragrance free?
Any fragrance?
No, no, perfume free. I mean, no, not perfume, soap fragrance free.
Soap, if it stays up your body, it's not allowed. It should not stay at your body. You know. Soap is allowed. Soap. He said that soap with fragrance.
Don't use any.
Don't do this. Anything which.
It doesn't matter, whatever. Even the medicine which has.
Which has a kind of fragrance is not allowed.
Where do you mean?
But if it is doubtful, leave it. Any doubtful things, stay away from it, inshallah.
Also recommended is when we go there, we probably all have some diarrhea, it's called traveler's diarrhea. And there is a medicine called ciprofloxacin, which the doctor can prescribe. It's best to keep it at hand because it will help a lot. And so the main thing is about fever, body aches, something mild for cough, cipro to prevent diarrhea. And for the sisters, the young sisters who there are medicines available that they can take to prevent them from having a period. So they can ask their gynecologist to prescribe them medicine before and during the time they are performing Hajj, so they will not have a period. Apart from that, I'm not sure about the legality of using masks. I think masks, if they are allowed, they are allowed. They are a very good thing, especially when traveling. When all these 3 million people travel, there are a lot of dust, and there's a lot of, especially in my experience that I went, other people have the same experience, the fumes from the buses, it takes hours to travel from one end to the other, even during the night from Arafat to Muzdalifah, and all the fume that gets into it. So if to prevent disease, it's a good thing to use a mask on the face, and that'll prevent a lot of problems.
As is the brother mentioned, most people get sick from the place. The main cause is because not just the people of the vehicle, they are small and they get people to control the vehicle. That's why my suggestion, please, if you have any good health, walk, it's only 8 miles. Because if you walk it, you'll be safe. Most people will be safe. If you don't walk it, you're going to. Because we come from Arafat to Muzdalifah. All these are full of buses, cars, and stuff. So you are smelling the smoke of the cars. So please, if you have better, go walk. Only 8 miles.
This is the answer of your question.
Well, some people walk.
Eh? Some people walk it.
Get it, but those who stay in the car,
they are stuck.
They couldn't make it. No, that is
just the most.
So one wajib is missed from him, he has to give the dam of it.
Most of them, they don't need
penalty.
Take it over there. Most of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.